have some apple stout then. But I just want to show you guys some stuff that I got. First of all, as you can see, I got this barbicide from Sally's. And I'm trying to get it open. Just a little small container. Now, I need to do a little bit more research because I never used this stuff. I think it's like pretty strong, whatever this is. Well, I know what it is, but I'm pretty sure it's strong. And I wonder if it's like a certain type of material. Like, can I sit this in glass or whatever? I don't know. So I got some barbicide. I'm gonna just show you from each store what I got so far. Okay, because my kit, I'm still putting everything together. So I'm still putting everything together, so don't judge me. Excuse my hair as well. So I'm gonna just try to get this barbicide here so I can clean my utensils. I need to get some more utensils, by the way. They also have buy one, get one free on all their lashes. Anything done with lashes and whatnot. So I got this clear adhesive for individual lashes. I got that. And I wonder, can I use this for lashes too, Jess? You know what? I'm gonna try it and see how it works. So that's all I got from Sally's. Then I went to Dollar Tree and I got this thing right here. And just a photo frame thingy. And I was thinking I could put our methods of payments that we accept and like a price list over here as well. So that's what I got this for. Then I got a picture frame for my certificate, and I hope and pray that it can fit in there. When I get done filming this, I'm gonna go and try to put it in here. I really want like a cute little pink rose gold frame, but I didn't see one, and I should have brought my certificate. Also from Dollar Tree, I got two of these black ultra fine permanent markers to do lash mapping with. And I'm probably gonna go out and get a whole bunch more someday. Just some pens. You know what, y'all? My soul tell me this is gonna be a good writing pen. You know how them pens write so smooth and it just makes you so happy? I feel like this pen gonna do that. So that's why I got these. My soul told me to get these. You know, just because I have to write something down. And I got these two cute little, they're pencil holders. But what I was thinking was, you know, when I need to throw away my mascara ones, cotton balls, and iPads and stuff in the trash, versus just her trying to go through the trash each client, I can just go in here and dump it out. And then the other one I was gonna just use to put like dirty lash tweezers that need to be cleansed up in here. So I thought that was a cute idea. So I got two of those in pink. Then I went to Walmart and I got, sorry about the lighting, by the way. Let me see if I can brighten it up here. I got this Kiss Lash Contour DIY Fox Lash Extension Kit. Pretty much just individuals and whatnot. And it comes with the tweezers and a little glue. And they got the different size. I mean lengths. Short, medium. Well, they don't have long. I thought they had long, but they don't. But that's gonna be okay. So what I'm gonna actually do in the next few minutes is practice on this other eye. So as you can see, y'all, like, I'm still learning, but I think I'm getting a whole lot better. I just need to practice. I'm gonna practice every day as much as I can. On this eye, I'm gonna try to do the individuals that I just got. I'm not gonna do that. This is me practicing. I was looking at like different lash mapping. I only have 13s and 14s, so I need to go on and purchase some 11, 12s, you know, the different size lashes. Because I wanted to practice doing like a wispy classic lash. So
what I did yesterday, but all 14. Yeah.